yes, we're in Albuquerque.
Hey y'all, I just drove 1,000 miles to be here in Albuquerque on September the 10th because, hey, a long time ago, I took an oath to defend the Constitution and reaffirmed that oath several times during my career. Governor of New Mexico took that oath too, but she must have had her fingers crossed. Y'all hear me say it all the time, carry everywhere you can. I do, even in Albuquerque.